Sands, the 12-year-old baby of the tournament, and Caris, the 15-stone Harrovian, make the boys' championship a David and Goliath affair. Caris, brother of the Cambridge Rugger Blue, was beaten by the Wind and Paterson, both of them being too good for him. Fay, the French boy, won his match against Carr, the Scot. But Cheery Little Lions, after being two up with four to play against Raven, went down, still smiling, on the home green after putting up an amazing fight.